What makes you think I'll agree?
For the same reason that a donkey with a stick behind him and a carrot in front goes forwards and not backwards.
Tell me about the carrot.
£1,000 cash.
For a murder?
For a few minutes' work. That's all it is.
I shall be fast asleep, and I don't want to be disturbed.
Oh, then we'll be as quiet as mice.
Shh.
Good night. Come on, Max. It's alright, I'm here. What happened?
He got something around my throat. I think it was a stocking.
Good morning, sir. I'm Chief Inspector Hubbard. I'm in charge of the criminal investigation of this division. You tell us exactly what you know about this man, and exactly what happened last night. If you try to conceal anything at all, it may put you in a very serious position.
Tony, I take it you'd do anything to save her life?
Of course. If you tell the police exactly the right story,